works at Coney Island. Water temperature feels about the same as the San Francisco Bay. I'm gonna guess it's 55 to 60 maybe.